Welcome to Quick Pro, your friendly alley to learn tally. I am Sunil, a tally learner at Quick Pro. At Quick Pro, I discovered how to learn tally the easy and quick way. Before joining Quick Pro, I did not even know how to open tally. I was also scared of accounts. Now I can confidently use Tally not just to write accounts. I can also easily generate various reports correctly and instantly. Various types of financial, stock and payroll reports. For myself, my seniors, my auditor, my banker, my tax and other authorities. This is an actual recording of my Tally learning. I sincerely wish all you Tally learners can benefit from my Quick Pro story. This session about company creation in Tally will take an hour. It consists of various multimedia sessions mixed with revision quizzes. To go further, keep solving each quiz. Based on your final quiz scores, you can also win a Quick Pro scholarship for the complete course of Tally ERP 9.
Sir, my name is Krishna Prasad. I am working for Microdox Immigration Consultants as a executive sales. And I have been asked to take up the job of maintaining the petty cash expense, the day-to-day accounting.
Prior to joining this Tally Quick Pro course, had you operated Tally software?
Yes, I have been into many classes, maybe into these are into
What had happened, you know, most of the times we need to settle idly and we have to listen that. And sometimes, to be very honest, we feel drowsy and but it didn't happen over here because it was quite attractive. The instructor was very much communicating. That I'd like to talk about it. And I'm looking forward to that.
Hi sir, this is Tejaswini. I'm from SGR College and I'm a commerce student, BA ECS. My experience about Tally was awesome. The first day itself when I started learning Tally, I loved it. Yeah, Tally Quick Pro, I loved it. So now when I learned many things, I'm very excited to use it. So if I get any feed or any feed to apply it or to do it, how much I learned to my best extent, I think I can do it. Sir, I feel joining Tally. I have learned a lot, sir. Anyway, I can help my father's and business.
You need the creation of the master.
Masters. Any voucher entry, whatever is in the transactions.
You want the creation of that person.
Masters and the ledger. Voucher, you need to create vouchers and you need to create ledger.
No need for creation of vouchers. If you want the same vouchers payment receipt, you can go with that. If you want to create a separate voucher, bank payment, bank receipt.
Vouchers.
So, if you are making a here, it's you have given bank payment.
Yes.
So, you have making a payment by check. You are not making a payment by cash.
Yes.
So, you have to create a master for bank. This is by default in Tally. Cash ledger is there by default in Tally.
Bank is not.
There are two ledgers by default. Display ledgers here. See, this salary I have already, just now I created it. Cash and profit and loss account is by default in Tally, created
only two are there.
Cash and profit and loss account. Now suppose if you are making a payment by check, so you have to create that also. Bank, here we are having a group also, bank account. So if you are making a payment by check, bank is coming here. Here you can pay by. Here see now, only salary is coming. No cash, no bank here. It is coming in the list of ledgers account. Here you can see only the cash and bank through which you are making the payment. So here you pay by salary. How much salary you want to give the amount here. Current balance of salary paid. Bank balance, it is showing in red mark. Why it's showing the red mark? Can you tell me? This one is showing positive. This one is showing in a negative.
The red is negative.
Why it's showing negative?
We just like we created this ledger accounts before typing this thing. We have to create the ledger account first. Since we were using the bank account, there is still money in the bank.
So money is not there in the bank.
Money is not there, that's why it is showing negative.
So if you want to give the opening balance, right now we didn't give any opening balance for that. So you want to give the opening balance. So go for accounts info, ledgers, alter. Now I will alter it. Creation I have already done. Now I will alter it. I go to bank here, I give here opening balance. Suppose my bank balance is right now. Here it is, opening balance.
Okay.
Opening balance as on 8th November. Suppose my bank balance is 20,000. So
you don't need to tell how many vouchers by check or cash in the bank. You don't
need. No. If you are having cash in hand, you can pass the entry out of cash, you deposit something in the bank. Just I've showed you one entry house. Now see, if I go for, see here, now your bank balance is 16,000. I've given 20,000, 4,000 salary I've paid. Now your bank balance is left 16,000. Got this?
Suppose you don't make this entry here, then it's okay, we don't need to make.
Which one?
Discount.
Which one?
Okay. previously, it is coming automatically. This.
That current balance. Hmm. You don't want to show that. You don't want current balance. You don't want to see.
No, it is. What I meant is, not that you don't want to see. What I meant is that it is showing this current balance automatically.
It shows automatically. Now create yourself only a payment voucher.
First
bank payment.
First quit.
Hmm.
And then go to Masters of Accounting for.
What do you have pressed now? A.
A. That is the shortcut key. Then again in accounts info, there is this groups, ledgers, voucher types. So I press V because I want to create a new voucher. Now I want to create a voucher. So I press C. And then I will create the voucher. I will set payment.
Bank payment.
Bank payment. Okay. Bank payment.
PAYT means?
Okay. So we add the full
form. No, you have to use short.
Yes.
It's
how do I go back now?
Backspace.
Backspace. Okay, I go by backspace.
Yes.
Okay. I have to retype it fully now. Type of voucher payment.
Excellent.
Bank.
It's payment donor.
It's a payment voucher. So I have to choose from here only. I'll type it.
No, enter it.
Short form is PYMT or payment.
What do you have used before only?
Okay.
Method of
which
take automatically. See, what is the use? I tell you also this thing.
Yes.
Use advanced configuration.